Mumen is waiting in front of MSF's post-operative clinic for his appointment with a physiotherapist. He was hospitalized in January 2013 after suffering severe burn injuries and comes here for treatment every day.
We are the only clinic that provides post-operative care for burn patients, meaning that we are providing wound care and physiotherapy and medical care for such type of injuries.
Physiotherapist Abd El Hamid starts by massaging Momen's scarred skin so that it maintains its elasticity and doesn't retract. Then there are exercises to help him build up his muscles.
Post-operative follow-up helps our patients recover full use of their limbs and resume everyday activities.
In January 2013, Momen was on his roof, refilling the generator with fuel when it caught fire. After suffering burns to 65% of his body, he spent over 2 months in a coma and had around 10 operations. He couldn't walk when he arrived at the clinic, but he's now making good progress, and the physiotherapist says he'll probably be able to stop the sessions next spring.